What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Happy new release day. It is 2020 Bowman Baseball Hobby Edition this time. 12-box case break, random teams number one of Bowman Baseball on release day. Again, four combo spots, D-backs, Cardinals, Phillies, Twins, Pirates, Mariners, Giants, Rockies. Just remember, no paper-based ships, just all chrome, numbered, insert, short prints, and hits will ship. And then all the paper base is sold by us, and then we donate it 100% to the charity as we have been. I think the only two paper-based cards we are shipping for players are going to be Bobby Witt, though, and Jason Dominguez. But other than that, there you go, guys. So this is a hobby edition, so 12 boxes. No early bird, no giveaways here, just straight up. Random teams, 26 spots with a couple combo teams. So let's roll the dice. And we got a 6 and a 4. And here are the customer names, Robert Throne, all the way down to Brian. There you go. It was 6 and a 4 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 10 times. Robert Throne down to Jeremy Tillman. Times teams 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. 10 times Braves and down to the Yankees down at the bottom. I don't even know who's at the bottom. Jeremy Tillman. There you go, man. Yankees. Down at the bottom, 10 times. Robbie got the Braves, Tim with the Tigers, Matthew with the Marlins, Derek with the Red Sox, Jeremy with the Dodgers, Justin, Astros, Jeremy with the Nationals, Brian with the D-backs Cardinals combo, Adam with the Padres, Matt with the Rockies Giants, Nicholas with the Twins Phillies combo, Dan with the Cubs, Justin with the Orioles, Tony with the Mets, Adam with the Pirates Mariners, Jeremy Tillman with the Royals as well. Nice. Nice randomizer. Matthew S. with the White Sox, Robert Dunn with the Angels, Matthew S. with the Reds, Derek with the Indians, Zachary with the Brewers, William with the Rays. Adam, you got the Blue Jays and A's. Nice. William with the Rangers, and Jeremy with the Yankees. There you go. You did have a handful of spots, so... did play in your favor. Which doesn't always happen, but it does. Alright, I'll give you guys time to trade if you guys would like. I'm going to just start ripping this on Nick Cam right here. Oh, there's like a screen. Oh, that's weird. All right. Alright, William saying Red Sox for Tampa Bay. Brian saying D-backs Cardinals for trade. Thank you. break 3 boxes at a time this time around. Yeah, Johnny, we got our Dominguez auto for the first time in the last case. We got a Volpe red autograph out of 5 Bowman's first, which is pretty nice. Very, very nice break for the Yankees there. Alright, I'm going to close the trade window then, guys. I don't see anybody else wanting to attempt a trade with William or Brian, so I guess we'll just close it then. Alright, turn window close, guys. Stick with what you got. TWC trade window closed. Alright, I ripped open half a box already. Let's go with the next one. And remember, guys, these are only going to be one per box. But there are 12 boxes, so at least 12 autos. Jumbo gives you 3 with 8 boxes. So as you can see, that's why they call it Jumbo. But you get like 24 over there. Good luck, everybody. All right, there's three boxes here, Gus. Good luck. And Devi Garcia. A little atomic, but not numbered, I guess. Again, I guess also different variations to look out for as well in hobby than jumbo. Justin Dunn to $4.99. Dominguez, there's a chrome. Oh, the autographs are turning around in this one. Okay. Volleymont. Mount, sorry. It's a $4.99 for the Twins. Is that how you say it? Nicholas for the Twins. Detroit. Hill Jr. Paper to 450. Dominguez. Paper. All right, one box. Marquez. No Duran yet, Teddy. Texas Rangers. Rice, $2.99. William, you got the Rangers. I feel like the auto's always in the same place so far. Oh, you want me to call you Bill? Sorry. I just go by whatever's on the name roll. Or Bill, sorry. Paper. Little orange, O'Neill Cruz /25 for the Pirates. Adam Coverman with the combo team. And last box, and then we'll go with three more after that. De La Cruz. I feel like the auto's always right there. Let me skip this to this, and then we'll keep the auto going last. I feel like it's always in the same place. Adley Rutschman, $4.99. Jason Dominguez. All right, good luck. And it's for the White Sox, Delgado. Let's go to the next three boxes. These packs rip more smooth. I don't know, Wayne. I feel like in a case break you get like close to 4 to 5 maybe. I don't know how much a chrome's going for, but I'm assuming they'll go for maybe at least double what the paper does. But they printed a lot of them, they're not numbered, so there could be a lot. Yeah, I would definitely get them graded. I mean, if some of them come back 10, I mean, great, you got a PSA 10, you know? Hold on to that. can go to sleep to this sound, Bill. Such a soothing sound. What sound do you like better, Joe Pizzle? The sound of an NT box? Exactly, Joe. That's true. When it's not you ripping these, hate that sound. Yamamoto to $4.99 rookie. Miami Marlins going to Matthew. Yeah, the autographs are littered in the same place. And these hobbies. Not good when you're doing pack pot, when you're buying packs of this stuff. Maybe. I feel like in certain products, though, there's always like a pattern. It's like, you know, I ripped a lot of OPG Platinum 15-16, and the autograph's always on the right side. And it's like the second to last pack, like 90% of the time. Because there's been a handful of boxes that I found where the autograph's on the other side, but I just think the machine just kind of gets into a rhythm. Jason Dominguez Chrome. So I'm gonna kind of leave the autograph in every box from now on to be the last ones we look at. Get through all the splitting of the chrome and the base. Obi-Wan, man. You think this is early? I was here breaking since like 6 in the morning. Here in LA time. We've been up real early. I'll just leave this right here. Adam Hall. 24 hours today, Obi-Wan. 24 hours. Me, 6 to 2. Joe, 2 to 8. Nick, 10 to 6. Jason Dominguez. Alright, like I said, I'm gonna leave those one there and we can go through the two autographs after. Just gonna start flying through this paper base. Already doing, helping out the shipping team and splitting the chrome and the base out. That's right. We're all tag teaming each other in after 8 hours. Luciano, 50 for the Giants. Gold Giants. Matt Stone with the combo team. Actually, I'm leaving that one. I forgot. That one has the autos. Good luck, guys. There's two autographs right here. And it's for the Braves. Paulini. Robert Throne. And Little for the Padres. All right, awesome. Halfway through, guys. Julio. I got a red right here. I mean, the cushions make me feel so tall, so small. I think it's two. It kind of varies, Wayne. I think it's two, and then sometimes there's only one. Honestly, Sean, man, that might be a red autograph again. It's pretty low in the box. Like I said, the autographs have been coming out in the same place in hobby. So it's at the bottom of this. I assume that's an auto. And we're going to find out once I go through this stuff. Alright, good luck, guys. Schmidt. Gunnar Henderson. Ooh, this autograph's actually at the top, so maybe not always. Cooper Johnson /499. Detroit. Went to Tim. Chrome. Gonzalez. Garcia. Let's leave this stack right there. Dominguez paper. Varland. 250 first purple for the White Sox. There's a Duran to 75 yellow paper. Red Sox going to Derek. Barrios to 250. Alright guys, that red could be an autograph again. I don't know, I think it's not though, because the autographs have been backwards, so. We'll find out. Ooh, we got an orange? Orange Shimmer, Dylan Carlson to 25. Aidman. We'll keep that there as well. We'll have two autographs we can go through right now. Rowdy Tellez to 150. I haven't went through it yet, Joe Pizzo. I don't know if it's an autograph again or it's just going to be a base, but I think there's a red there. was actually an autograph on this side. Ooh, nice. Out of 75. Tony Dibro. That's a Bowman's first. What would we call these ones if they're not really gold? Mets to Tony. Dominguez paper. Oh, they're called yellow? Man, that looks pretty much like gold. But... Trevor Story. Alright, let's check it out, guys. Good luck. Let's see what we got here. Alright, it's not going to be an autograph. If it's going to be a red, it's going to be just a chrome. Dustin May is the auto. Well, I mean, I guess what if we have a bonus autograph, I guess. Dodgers. Jeremy Tillman with that one. I figured because the autographs have been backwards, so I shouldn't be able to see the red. Is it a red? I think it is a red, right? Yeah, it's a red. Alright, let's see. And it's a rookie. Jesus Luzardo. 5 out of 5 red. There you go. Oakland Athletics going to Adam Kupperman. There you go. Can't go wrong with a red. And it's a rookie. All right. All right, everybody. Well, last three boxes. Good luck. All right, guys, last three boxes. Should be done with it in the next 15, 20 minutes, which will pretty much bring us down to 1 o'clock for that last break of Bowman that I'll be doing. Jumbo PYT number 3. And then Joe should be on at 2 o'clock. And if anything else is sold out, he'll be doing the next cases. And by the looks of it, Hobby's still at 2. Or sorry, Jumbo's still at 2. And then pick your teams of Hobby's at 3. It's kind of funny. Full case Hobby number 2 is actually at 1 left. And then 4 left and number 1. And Select still at 4. And then 10 left and random teams with 12 box case break of Bowman Baseball. So we're still a few spots away from popping open some more PYTs, but we're not that off. Like I said, we're trying to do our 24 hours today, so today will not be the day where, if you ask, will my break fill if it sells out? Most likely it will. Unless we were to sell out every single case we had on our website, then maybe it won't fill today. Might fill tomorrow at like 5 in the morning. Or it might break at 5 in the morning tomorrow. Who knows? And appreciate everybody that started with me at 6 a.m. And the first break started at 6:30. Can you believe it's been 6.5 hours already, guys? I can't believe that. Or 6 hours, sorry. Because we started at 6:30. So it's already been 6 hours. Because we will pull you fire, Frankie. That's why. I also think that Rangers have a good checklist, I believe, too. Prospects. Butthurt, yeah, what do you mean by that, Bill? Is my butt hurting? No. I have this little cushion that I brought that they sold at Costco, so it's been doing really well for me. Problem, Sean. We thank you guys. I mean, we wouldn't be going live 24 hours if it wasn't for you guys. So, look, you guys are putting in mad work on this Bowman. We'll put in mad work. All good, man. It does that from time to time. Alright, guys, so at least 3 more autos hiding in here. See if we can get a monster. Yes, Frankie. I think the Hobby is, you have a chance at 150, so top 3. You get $50 in break credit each, and then you get 4 codes of 50 for pick your teams of Jumbo. So yes, you have an opportunity to win up to $200 in break credit. But to get into that entry, you have to, or to get into that break credit drawing, you have to get two or more teams. Postel. I think he's a big prospect too, Frankie, for thinking about the Rangers. Remember, it has to be two teams from the same break. I'm not sure, Adam. I haven't seen the post office, I mean UPS, drop off yet. But just know that that'll be on the on Jaspys.com for personals only today and probably tomorrow. But I haven't seen anybody drop by anything, so if it's not on the website, maybe that's the reason why. I'm not too sure, Adam. I just know that we're probably not going to put any today or tomorrow, probably, on their website. And I don't know if we have enough for PYTs. I think there might just be random team breaks of, like, four box breaks or whatever we have been doing, like, other mosaic breaks. I'm not sure how much we got, though, man, to be honest. I didn't look at what we got this time. But I know for personals, they will be available today. If they get here as well. And yeah, I just think that there wouldn't be enough time if all these Bowman breaks filled, so that's probably why we're not putting it up today or tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow, though. Who knows? Depending on how many cases we do today. But yeah, we'll have some, I'm sure, for the website. Maybe Sunday, Monday. Yeah, Bill, I'm a big Miles Sanders PC. So I've been collecting a little bit. Oh, nice. You're bidding on those Dream Team sneakers? Yeah. I hope that McDavid sells well. I know hockey kind of market kind of went down. And I think also someone said that the shipping to Canada has been kind of really rough. So that's probably why sales have been down. But that Connor McDavid was sweet. And we got Adam Hall. Brian, what's up, man? Yeah, we've gotten some nice hits today so far. This is case 5. Actually, I should just go through this because the autograph is over there. Reese Hoskins to 50. Drew Waters to 75. Bobby Bradley. Rookie for the Cleveland Indians, going to Derek. JJ Blade. Oh yeah, man. Facebook is freaking crazy. Facebook is crazy. Yeah, I mean, he's actually helping, I would say, the people that have money to invest into things. So those are probably the people that are buying these $5,000-$6,000 ions. And us thinking like, huh? Who's gonna pay $5,000 for that? Some rich person that was investing into like artwork and stock and stuff. They're now investing into cards. So and Duran, look at that. To 25 hidden finds. Got a paper to 50 of him, I believe, and now a little out of 25 orange. Red Sox, going to Derek. Guys, last box should have an auto. Jordan. Sixto Sanchez. $150 for the Rockies blue paper. No, I actually haven't had to go. Although I think I will after this break, though. Alright guys, good luck. Last hit should be hiding in here. Cavaco. Nice, Aaron. So have I. I had like three. Good luck, guys. And it's Feliciano. Oh, it's this guy with this autograph again. Out of 250. Nice, Aaron. It's awesome. Some encased ones. I know. I was gonna get one off of. I think I'm gonna get one off Jay too. It was I did a 9/5/10, 2 out of 10 from in case, but so I'm going to hold on to it for like a week or two and then I'll get it. Yeah, the auto is way better looking than the first one. Alright, guys, and there you go. Another case in the books. Do a little recap. Those ones. There you go. So again, some paper, some color, some chrome. All the good stuff. That will be being top loaded. No Dominguez in here, unfortunately, but 1, 2, 1 chrome, 3, 4, 2 chrome, 5, 6, 3 chromes, 6 paper, and 2 of these, I forget what these are called. Yeah, there you go. And here you go. Feliciano, Duranda 25, Bradley, Hall, Jesus Lizardo Red Rookie, May, DeBrell to 75, Duran Paper to 75, Johnson to 499, Little, Paulini, Yamamoto, Delgado, Arias, and Walimont. 10, 11, 12. Yeah, so there you go. Appreciate it, guys. It was Hobby Baseball. 12 box case pick, round teams number 1.